Hey beautiful people, welcome back again to the channel. If you are new here, my name is Sunia and you are welcome to join the family. To my old and new subscribers, thank you guys so much. I really appreciate you. And if you have not yet subscribed, please kindly subscribe to the channel, okay? This is 8:27 a.m. in the morning here in Germany. So I just woke up not too long. I want to water all my flowers, my mini garden. My ugu is dying. Like I told you guys before, I said I don't know if ugu will survive cold weather. So this ugu don't die. Mm-hmm. The other one still there, you know? This one don't die. So which one? And this, I'm going to, this is shoko. I will take off the seed. Okay, shoko, get some seed. Let me bring the camera close. So if you look closely, I hope the camera is capturing that. You can see this, you see? It's warm. Oh, don't fall. Shoko, go get seed. So I have to take off the shoko seed. You see inside, the seed inside. So a small, small, tiny thing. See them? So I'm going to pour the seed here so that they can grow again. I don't know. So I will do for cold weather. I washed yesterday, not dry. So I will bring a comb aside. Okay. Guys, I don't lose weight. So what I'm doing is working for me. I drink this early in the morning after taking water. The last time I drank it without taking water, I was running to the toilet. That is, it was washing my stomach. So I've lost some weight, so they work for me, okay? For any disclaimer, now it's they work for me, okay? I want to make bread today and soup. Here's the milk. Just pour everything in using one egg, vanilla extract, just add everything, the butter. Guys, it's raining outside. Thank you.
mother.
People, I said, let me leave this bread for just 20 minutes and I forgot. Looks so yummy, right? This bread looks so yummy. I programmed this bread 15 minutes. I said, I go sit down and edit for that 15 minutes. I won't forget. 25 minutes later, I make it brown like this. I never wanted it to be so brown, okay? But it's okay. Our breakfast bread is ready. Here's the other one. So this one is with the fish, the sardine. I feel like eating it right now, but you have to wait a little bit for it to cool down. So if you want to add some butter on top, you can add me. I don't want to add some butter just to make it shine, okay? The other one is still in the back oven. We'll bring it out in the next 20 minutes. You see this bread? It's one of my best bread. Let's bring it out. one is very easy to bring out. So nice. My madam packages leave, you not label them. So this one is so good. Oyoko. This is delicious.